Take a listen, as we did, to Sona Jobarteh as she plays the Kora. With its 21 strings, played by just 4 fingers, 2 on each hand, it has a sound both foreign and familiar. To me, it's like a harp. What do you compare it to?
I don't actually compare it to anything because it's normal for me, right? I compare other things to the Kora.